Hello beautiful people. In today's video I will discuss about Top 10 Korean Women Beauty Hacks to Get Flawless Skin. Experts often use the word revolutionary when they talk about Korean skincare. It has invaded the beauty industry for a while and continues to earn more and more fans swearing it makes a phenomenal change. Korean skincare has some tricks and uses of some innovative ingredients and when combined, they create a unique and highly effective system. Have you had enough treatments for acne and wrinkles that do almost nothing for your skin? For this video I have selected some tips and tricks known in the Korean beauty industry and provide clear and healthy skin. In Korea, they say, you can lie about your age, but your skin doesn't lie. 1. Multi-step cleaning. Korean beauty came with a very different cleaning procedure, which includes several steps. Do you remember when your science teacher told you that like dissolves like? In this case, Korea's skincare system begins using an oil-based cleanser to remove all oil-based impurities, such as sunscreen and makeup, and also removes excess oil from the pores. The second step is to use a water-based cleaner that removes all water-based debris, such as sweat and dirt. Occasionally, it may be necessary to exfoliate the skin to remove dead cells. 2. Facial massage. Touch movements stimulate the lymph nodes and this helps prevent aging by promoting blood circulation and eliminating waste. Massages are often used along the V-line, above and between the eyes and around the mouth to prevent wrinkles. After cleaning, apply your favorite moisturizer and gently touch or massage the product on the skin. 3. Moisturize immediately. If you really want to take advantage of the wetting process and allow any lotion or cream to completely penetrate your pores, be sure to get it as soon as it dries out of the shower. As the pores open while showering or showering, it is better to apply the moisturizer on the face within a minute of drying. 4. Vitamin C. Vitamin C nourishes dry and dull skin from the inside out. Its antioxidant properties purify fatigued skin and help lighten and refresh the complexion, improving skin circulation. Citric acid works wonders to remove pores from excess dirt and oil and remove dead skin cells. To take advantage of the healing powers of citric acid, use vitamin C serum or simply squeeze half a lemon into a bowl. Add water and apply on the skin with a cotton ball. Lemon will make your skin bright and clear. Do not use lemon or any other treatment that contains vitamin C before leaving from home. Vitamin C is affected by the sun and can leave skin pigmentation. 5. Ginseng. Ginseng is probably Korea's best medicine for good health and skin health is no exception. It acts as an antioxidant, prevents aging, maintains skin elasticity and prolongs the life of skin cells. Ginseng is also very effective in increasing the production of collagen in the skin's dermis. 6. Hyaluronic acid. As we age, less sebum occurs and the skin aging process accelerates due to a decrease in moisture. Hyaluronic acid is an excellent moisture-binding ingredient. Helps maintain skin moisture and has beneficial properties for the skin. Transforms flaccid skin into hydrated and elastic skin. 7. Snail mucin. Korean skincare is unbeatable in its constant search for innovative products and unusual natural ingredients. And snail mucin is certainly a very successful example of this research. The snail mucin contains several surprising elements. It has collagen, hyaluronic acid, vitamins, and minerals. It is naturally designed to regenerate cells because the snail uses it to restore its shell. Due to its structure, snail mucin has the ability to effectively connect free radicals and normalize the production of collagen and elastin. It also has an anti-inflammatory effect to calm and eliminate irritation. It moisturizes the skin by covering it with a thin and invisible film that retains moisture but allows oxygen to pass and the skin to breathe. 8. UV protection. Exposure to UV rays is an important cause of premature aging since collagen production decreases in the dermis when the skin is exposed to UV rays for a long time, and this results in thinner skin and the appearance of wrinkles. Sunscreen is essential in the Korean beauty system. The Korean sunscreen for skincare has a relatively light texture, is well absorbed and leaves no greasy or sticky residue. In addition, they moisturize the skin and can be used before applying makeup. Sunscreen is also crucial for those who spend time in the sun, as it helps protect the skin from cancer. 9. Collagen. Collagen is a type of protein that provides structure to your skin. It is like a structure that holds the entire building together. And without that framework, the entire building would collapse. Collagen helps maintain skin elasticity and makes it brighter. Skin that lacks collagen becomes flaccid and begins to lose its fullness and firmness. Unfortunately, with age, collagen production decreases dramatically. That is why collagen sera play a very important role in the Korean beauty anti-aging process. 10. Peptides. As we mentioned earlier, collagen is crucial for our skin. It is a protein that looks like a chain made of many small segments. These segments are called peptides. When our body detects an increasing amount of peptides, it receives a message that the skin is losing collagen and begins to produce it. Exactly what we want. In other words, products that contain peptides help increase collagen production. In conclusion, whether a woman follows the Korean day and night routine or not, there are rules that every woman wanting to keep their skin healthy cannot afford to compromise on, period. These are hydrating, exfoliation, sun protection, and proper dieting and sleep. And a religious practice on these rules will sure yield glowing, plumper, younger looking skin, which is the dream for all women of all races. Have you tried K-beauty skincare? Or maybe you know someone who has? Tell us what you think about the comments and share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching today's video. Did you learn anything new today? If you find this video helpful, give me a big thumbs up. And subscribe for daily videos.